Boxing is a fantastic way to sculpt the shoulders, arms, and your core. So if you're looking to blast lots of calories and no equipment, grab your water bottle and towel and let's go. Side to side. Okay, step touch. Take big steps. Four more. Two more. Now bring your hands to your chin. Give me a punch, turn your hip. Get four more. Two more. Now give me two punches. What's better than one? Two. Girl 6'4", get low with it. When you think of me, you get dull with it. Not 100, put it all with it. I'm in a Lambo. Two more. Bump a flow in it, pull ball in it. Single hook. Bring that hip around. Pivot that foot. Easy on the shoulder. Okay. Eight more. 2 million, 3 million, 10 million. Four more. Rick Ross, Triple C, we good. Tap forward switch. Now I want you to reach those arms forward. Open up. Open up. Let's open up those shoulders. Warm up that shoulder joint. Obviously boxing, a lot of shoulder. Now open it out like you're going, ta-da, here I am. Whoop. Feel that stretch in the front of the shoulder. That feels good. One more. Now bring it up again. And bring it out. One more time with each. Up. And then out. Now give me a knee circle. Big circle. It should feel good. Last four. Two more. Now make it a front kick, straight to me. Think. Doesn't have to be high. Think about flicking your foot with control. Point that toe. Two more. Now knee circle again. And then that front kick. Knee circle. Front kick. All right, kick to the back. So lift the foot, push out. Doesn't have to be high again. Whatever feels good to you, up and out. Good, two more. Now you're gonna kick to the side, turn your toe down, switch sides. Toe down. This is your side kick. I know, that seems obvious, right? Now flick your toe up. This is your roundhouse kick. So that knee stays in line with the shoulder. Doesn't go forward. One more. Tap. All right, so we're gonna ease in. So if you're not fully warmed up, don't worry, I got you. Take one side forward, jab, cross, jab. Tap in. Easy, right? Keep those elbows down and in. Turn that back heel, turn that back knee. So you don't want to do this. Protect that knee. I think you got that. Now give me a triple jab. One, two, three, in. One, two, three, in. Right back to your face. Jab, cross, jab, in. One, two, three. One more. Triple. Jab, cross, jab. Now you're triple. Up. One, two, three. Triple. So three and three. Bink. Move toward me. Turn this foot out. Now I'm taking small steps so I don't just, you know, disappear. Advance, retreat. We've done this before, okay? Give me a kick to the back and come back. Now we're gonna add to that. Lift that heel, push out. Rear kick. Okay, we're gonna take an extra step on this one. Hold right here. Kick, come back, little jog or march. Go down. I turn so you can see me better. Kick, step, kick, back. Okay, jab, cross, jab. We'll go back to that. Triple. And again, jab, cross, jab, triple. Now move toward me. Kick, step, kick. Come back. Hang out. Set up, jab, cross, jab. Triple. Move up, kick. Step, kick. Come back. Hang out. Set up. Give me a tap. Jab, cross, jab. I'm going to add on. Triple. Move up. Kick. Step, kick. Come back. Give me two jacks. Step, touch. This way. Okay? Jab, cross, jab. Triple. Move up. Kick. Stomp, kick. Come back. Jack. Step, touch. I'm going to jump it. Jab, cross. Triple. Move up. Kick. Step, kick. Jog or march. Jack two times. Little skip. Side, side, side. Jab, cross, jab. One more time. Move up. Kick. Come back. Two jacks. Little skip side to side. All right. March or jog. I'm going to jog. Now give me a little scissor with the feet. Too much impact, you're tapping, okay? Jack. Now your scissor. Bring the arms like you're skiing. You can tell I never skied. Jack. Four, three, two, scissor. It could be this, okay? Jack. It could be this. Scissor. One more time, Jack. Scissor. Tap forward. You're on the other side. No problem, right? Are you warm? Hands up. Jab, cross, jab. Only this. Come on. Reach that punch. Work that waist. Okay, you got four more. You know what's coming because we already did it. Triple jab. In. In. Jab, cross, jab. Triple. One, two, three. In. Jab, cross, jab. Triple jab. Jab, cross, jab. How you doing? One more. Triple. Whoop. One of each. In. Jab. I don't know. It's sound effects day, apparently. Jab, cross, jab. Triple. One more. What's next? Come toward me. Let's add the kick. Kick. Just come back. Remember, higher kick, more you need to offset by hinging forward. We're going to add that extra little kick. Right? Step kick. Come back. Hang out. You can march. Come up. Step kick. Come back. Can we put it together? That's a yes. Jab, cross, jab. Triple. Move up. Kick. Come back. Hang out. Step touch. Next time we'll add the jacks. Jab, cross, jab. Triple. Move up. Step kick. Come back. Give me jacks. Step touch again. Next time we'll go that way. Jab, cross, jab. Triple. Move up. Kick. Step kick. Come back. Jack. Step touch. Or this. We'll jump. Jab, cross. Triple. Move up. Kick. Step kick. Two jacks. Skip or step touch. Okay, jab, cross. One more, triple. Move up. Kick, step, kick. Jack. All right, now give me your jacks. Keep that. Remember, you could be here. Give me that scissor or ski. Bend those knees. Remember, you can tap back. Jack, four times. Two, three, ski. Two, three, four, jack. Ski. Jack. I had extra coffee today. Ski. It helps if you vary the caffeine. Jack. Ski. March. Okay, first little sip of water. Now remember, you can sip water whenever you want. Okay, first combo down. Next time after the moderate, we're gonna do some hit. Your choice if you wanna make that hit or not. Remember, you can always keep everything moderate. This is your workout. This might be the, I'm gonna take a little easier day. That's cool. All right, hands up. Remember, elbows are in, they're not flared out. You could get hit, you don't wanna get hit. I would never hit you. Okay, double jab, double cross. Now aim those punches. It could be for my face. I won't take offense. The same target, okay? Envision your target. Doesn't have to be a person. Think of like some issue that's kind of driving you crazy. You're gonna knock it out. Now singles. Get that twist. See, I'm twisting, I'm exaggerating that. My heels, my feet are loose to the floor. Okay, we're gonna cut that down. Take advantage of that twisting, double. Now single, four, three, two, one. Abs in, but don't forget to breathe. Now double, in here and out. In, out. This is gonna turn. Come toward me, then go that way. In, out, and again, big step. Two more, we put it together. Double jab, double cross. Single, now double front, double side. Double jab, cross. Single, front side. Double cross, double jab, or jab, cross, whatever. Okay, stay to the front, tap. It's gonna be the back knee. Step knee, step knee. Now you're bringing your hip forward. It's a block. So it's called a shin block, okay? Now I didn't take martial arts, so if you're a martial arts person, you're like, oh, that is not a shin block. Just chillax, all right? It's just cardio. Just bring that chin up. Four, three, toes pointed down. Double jab, double cross. Now two to the front, two to the side. Shin block. Toe down. Toe down. Double jab, double cross. Single. Two to the front, side, shin block. Now front kick, the same leg. Bonk. One shin block, one front kick. Shin block, kick. One more, can we add that in? Yes, double jab, double cross, thank you. Singles, two to the front, I heard your yes. Shin block one, front kick, shin block. We have it one more time. Double jab, double cross. Single, double to the front. You got it? Shin block one, front kick, shin block, kick, march. Here comes our hit. Now I know, we're gonna do it on the other side. Don't you worry, I got you. this leg, this leg. This is my left leg, your right. You're in a lunge. Up. Grounded, easier, less impact. Now you can still make it hard and going deeper. Or jump. 30 seconds. Okay, think about that front leg. Really drive through that leg. Remember, the jump is optional. Land softly. Three, two, one. We're gonna do the other side. Yeah. This song reminds me of my childhood. Because I was born in 70. Now you know my age. I don't care. Ready? Go. Remember, you can stay grounded. Bend at the hip, bend at the knee, bend at the ankle. Okay, I'm starting the time now. You're like, what? I've been going for 5 seconds. Bonus. Bend, bend. Come on, reach. Ugh. Seconds. Come on, I believe in you. I know you can do it. Push yourself a little bit. Or a lot. Three, two, one. Tap forward. You're on this side now. I hope you feel good. Hands up. You remember that whole combination, right? I don't have to cue anything. Great. Double jab, double cross. Keep that. Remember on your punch, not this. Okay. Reach. Uh-huh. Singles. Twist. Twist. Back heels up. Hands back to your chin every time. Eight. Four more. Abs tight. Abs tight. Double jab, double cross. Now you're single. Eight, seven, six, five. Double, double. Single. Come on, get that twist. Cut in half. Double, double. Four singles. One, two, three, four. Double to the front only. Here's where we turn. We're going front and side. Take a step out. You're trying to get him to back up. Back it up, bud. Reach. Reach. I'm so aggressive, I beat up my microphone. Boom, boom. One more. Double jab, double cross. Single. Front side. Double jab, double cross. Single. Front side. Double, double. Front side. Can you put some more oomph in it? Double, double. Single. Front side. Now give me that shin block over here. Point your toe. Two more. Double jab, double cross. Single. Front, inside, double. Shin block. Next time, not this time, we'll add the kick. Double, double. Single. Front side. Now one shin block. Front kick. Shin block. Kick. Let's do some more. Keep that. Two more. This isn't your usual kickbox music. Hey, it's good to mix it up. Double, double. Single. Front side. Take a step out. One shin block. Kick. Shin. One more time. Double, double. Single. Front side. Shin block. kick. Deep. March. Okay. Squat and reach. It could be a squat jump. I'm like, two sets of 30 seconds. It's like asking a three-year-old how old they are. Okay. Big as you want. Get ready. And go. You could be here. Just make sure. Sitting back. Not this. Okay. Especially if your heels come up. I got the finger wag going. Don't make me do it. 10 seconds. You don't have to add impact if you don't want to. I'm not the boss of you. I just act like I am. Rest. One more. Then we move on. Tell yourself you're doing awesome. I am awesome. Ready? Go. Because you are. You're here. Control that landing. 10 seconds. You're doing great. Yeah, you are. 3, 2, 1. Bonus 1 second. You're welcome. Little sip. Time for the little pat. Beep, 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 beep. I think I got the sound effects from my older son. He's very theatrical. He should have been a theater kid. He really should have. Neutral stance. Okay. Punch. Switch. See how I'm turning my hip with it? Punching at an angle. So this is our cross or our power punch. Go again. Now you could easily make this much easier. Or you can make it bigger. Other way. Two hooks, two hooks. Remember, a hook isn't this. Okay, hip. Easy. Okay, four crosses. One, two, three. Switch. One, two, two crosses. Two more. Four crosses. One, two, three. Switch. Two hooks. And then march. Go back. Go front. Cross. Something's gonna happen with that. Switch. Two hooks. Go back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Cross. One, two, three, four. You can keep it like that. Two hooks. Go back. I'm gonna go back. And front. That's gonna change again. One, two, three, four. Two hooks. Boom. Jog back or march. I'm gonna hop forward. Bunny hop. Those are your options. Whoa! I was thinking ahead. Cross, hook. Oh. Jog it back. You knew what to do. Hop forward if you want. Cross. Two hooks. Whoop. Jog or march back. Jog or march or hop. Step touch. Don't forget that. Don't forget it. Slowly move back. One, two, three, four. Come up. So we're moving back and forth again. Hands up. Punch, punch, punch. so jabs. Always that front arm with the leg. If you mess it up, who cares, right? We're just working out. Not taking the SATs or anything. Boom. I never took the SAT. Four crosses. One, two, three. Switch. Two hooks. Jog or march back. Hop or jog. Step touch back. Boom. Up. We're going to go from the top again. Four crosses. One, two, three, four. This is the last one. Two hooks. Hook, hook. Go back. Step touch. Up. Uppercut right here. Roll those shoulders. Keep your elbows in front of you. You're bent a little bit in a crunch. Boxers are never fully upright. It's always about protecting their middle. Uh-huh. So remember, your punch is going in your opponent's chin, not your own. You ready to go faster? Go. Don't hit yourself. Think pull instead of push, if that makes it easier for you here, mentally sometimes. Come on, come on, come on. Get down on the legs. Abs in, because you're in that kind of crunch position. Eight, seven, six, five. Right hand, or right hand. Jawbreaker, boom. Chin, break the jaw. Okay, make their head go back. It sounds so violent. Hip drives the movement. Switch hands, chin. Up, chin, up. Your glute stops that movement. It's your break. Otherwise, your low back's gonna do it. So squeeze that glute at the top. Each side, chin, up, abs super tight. That's what we all want, right? One more, step touch. You good? I hope you're good. As long as you're moving, you're not beating yourself up, verbally or physically, remember, it's just exercise. It's about feeling good, doing something good for ourselves, not punishment. Okay, you don't deserve that. Give me an X pattern, this way. Back. Back. Okay, two more. One more. Step double knee, this knee first. Switch. Pull your abs in tight. Give me the X again. Forward and back. Step double knee. X. Use up whatever space you got. Double knee. Double knee. Okay, you got one more. I'm going to add to that. It's a simple movement. Double knee. Jump squat. Okay, low. Side. Side. Too much? You could even go faster. Okay? Whatever you like. X. Double knee. Squat. It's called a power squat. Landing very softly. One more. X pattern, same way. Double knee. Power squat. I'm gonna go side to side with you. All right. X pattern this way. You weren't thinking about what you have to get at the grocery store, were you? You're with me, right? Be present. I struggle with that a lot. My mind is always going. Two more. One more. Now, step, two curls. This leg curls. Pull that heel up. X. Two curls. X. Two curls. You could even jump that. Go. I like this song. Two curls. One more. You know what's coming. Two curls, because we already did it. Squat. Remember, side to side or a tap. Abs in, sit back. Four. Three. See how softly I'm landing? X. Step double curl. Four squats. Four. Three. We got it one more time. Yes, we do. X. Double curl. Are you tired yet? You're not tired. Squat. It's okay if you are. You're supposed to be. One more. Hold your feet apart. Punch up. Elbows in. Now to the front. Reach. Now up. Four, three, two, front. And again, this is a little rest for your brain and your body. One more. Tap forward. Relax. We're moving on. We've got a lot of kicks coming. Kick to the back, alternate. This will change. Remember, you hinge from that hip. You don't round your mid back. Push back. Now give me two on this side. Switch, kick, tap, kick, switch. Kick, tap, kick, switch. Don't think too hard, like I just did. Remember, it doesn't have to, never has to be perfect, okay? We're not going for perfect. Of course, you want good form, but if you mess something up, it doesn't matter, okay? Push a little harder back. Now, it doesn't have to be high to be effective. One more each way. Stop being so hard on yourself. It doesn't make you a better person. Front kick, alternate. You know what I've seen that it does? Demotivates. Because then if you feel like you can never be perfect, why try, right? Front kick, tap, front kick. Switch. Switch. Okay, one more each leg. Step touch, no big deal, right? We got more kicks though. We're gonna combine a squat and a kick. We're only gonna do your right leg, my left first, to the front, okay? Squat, kick, kick, don't switch legs. Did you do that? Some people naturally alternate. So you gotta focus on working that same side. Sit back in that squat. Remember, your kick can be low. I'm not picky. Just kick them like they owe you your milk money, your coffee money. That would be more motivating. Hey, love some 80s music. Four, three, one more. Squat, pulse, hold. Eight, seven. It's gonna be the same leg. Lunge back and pulse. Eight. Keep this knee over your heel. Drive into that heel. Okay? Squat again. Sit your butt back. Four, three. Same leg. Lunge it back. Here, I'll turn. Don't let the knee go forward. Four, four. One, two, three, four. Back. That squat, the butt goes down and up, not your knees going forward. Lunge. Two, two. Just two more. And we're going to switch legs. Now, squat, front kick, other leg. Rest, what rest? So cool. Get that squat. Rest if you need to, okay? You got four more. How are your legs? How's your heart rate? Squat pulse, eight. Stick your butt back. Now it's gonna be this leg. Lunge back, pulse, eight. Hand on your thighs easier. Hand off, a little harder. Squat, eight, seven. Chest up, shoulders back. Lunge back, eight. Now we're driving the heel. We're gonna chop it down. Four, four. One, two, three, four. Back. And again, four. Back. I'm sweating. Two and two. We're almost there, I promise. I know your legs are probably burning. At least mine are. Woo! Up, ow! Yowza! Okay, you deserve a little water. Just remember, you never have to earn water. You'll always perform better when you're hydrated. Step touch. How do you feel? We have one more combination. It's really kind of more of a drill. My hair is sticking to the back of my neck. Okay, feet apart. Give you a play-by-play. All things going on. Start with your right hand. Drive down. Switch. Four again. One, two, three, four. See how I'm pivoting? In. One, two, three. Four. Now give me two. See if you can go deeper. Now one of each. Push down. Push down. Two and two. Now your singles. Four. Three. Two. Two, two. Singles. One more time. Go deeper, last one, come on. Single, four, three, two, uppercut. Bring it across, bring it across. This is not something a boxer normally does, okay? Bring it across. So I want you to get that twisting. This is more for our sake, for getting that core in there with that twisting. So we're going to combine those combinations. The first drill in this one, this is all, only a uppercut. Two punches down. Then your single. Four, three, two, uppercut. Eight, seven, six, five. Two punches down, adding on. Single. Two upper, no, one upper. I know what I'm doing. Tap forward this leg. We're gonna add this, so it's always gonna be your right leg, okay? I think you got that, right? Cross. We're all about the twisting now. Belly in. Two punches down. Single. uppercut. Now, cross step or step cross. Two punches down, last time. Single. Helps if I cue on time. Uppercut. Four, three, two, step and cross. Now give me three crosses. One, two, three. March. Nice job. Did you break a sweat? I hope so. It'd be so embarrassing if I was the only one. Okay. Big inhale. Okay, we got some core. Feet about inside hip width. Okay. All right, here I'll turn. You're going to go down, turn, up, same way. Now, if you wanted to grab a weight here, you could sit back. A little bit of core, obviously legs working too. Sit back into your hips. Now go the other way. Down, turn, up, sitting back in your hips. Reach behind you if you can. But don't turn your knees with you. Resist that. Trying to keep it stable. I'm CEO, got a whole lot of BBD netto. Gotta blow through the money like a tornado. Let the fast life live like a torpedo. Okay, you got one more, then we're gonna take our feet out wide. Wide. That's the Texan way. Bend your elbows, okay, like a muscle. Down, 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 down. Do you have to touch your elbows to your thighs? Yes, you do. No, you don't. Okay. I love lyrics like this because they're nonsense. I love me some nonsense lyrics. Now, even though you're going sideways, you still brace that core. Eight, seven, six. Four more. Step in. Reach. Reach. It's not about the leg lift. It's like the crunch in. See how much I have to bend my leg? Four more. One more. Washing machine. Resist the hips and the knees turning. It's called agitate. It's what I did to my little sister. She would agree with you. You can turn it this way. Now, reach diagonally. Down, up, down, up. You can reach both hands. You could use support. Okay, think John Travolta. Yeah. Make sure this knee and toe are turned out. They're moving. One more. Let's go the other way. Up. Up. Up to you how big you want that movement to be. Now, if this feels too fast, please go slower, okay? Seven, six, four more, two more, last one, bring your feet together, up, okay, straight, back, around, really reach, you can take the hands apart, a little harder to stabilize. Now, it could feel like nothing if you do this. Use your body. Another way. Reach back. Reach. Big circle so you feel the obliques. One more. Feet apart. Bend side. Bend those knees. Hand here if you like, or here. We're almost done. Think of this side, pulling you back up. You want to make sure your knees aren't straight or you're not going to be able to go very far. Bend those knees. So that hand could be here if you like. Four. Abs in, right? Correct? One more. We're going the other side. Then we're done. Other way. I said that very emphatically. Bend those knees. That's easier on the back. Hand here if you like. Only four left. Two more. Last one. Perfect. Big inhale. Exhale. One more. All right. Fantastic job. Thank you so much for joining me. You guys are great. I hope you have an awesome day. I will see you next time. Bye. You did a fantastic job in that boxing workout. I hope you feel great. Now, if you'd like to have a more relaxing extended stretch, check out this stretch routine right here.